is our new Miss Blackhawk Valley.
I'm about to head to Miss Blackhawk Valley in Cedar Falls at the University of Northern Iowa. Come along with me to see who's joining the sisterhood.
I feel so pale.
Chastity, tell us about your town outfit today.
So, I forgot my shirt. But you know the sisterhood is real when our lovely Autumn in Mississippi County. Okay, let's use her shirt.
And look how good she looks in it. So slay.
The sisterhood really is real, folks. Just saying. Okay, so we just had the first half. Autumn, what are your thoughts?
These ladies, I am so impressed with all of them, and I wish we could give out titles to every single one of them because I am so impressed with everything they've done tonight. Incredible.
I agree. So we saw so many different talents, like archery, all bullseyes. Oh my god, could never. We saw color guard, baton, singing, poetry, musical theater,
monologue,
dancing. We literally saw the whole thing. So I'm thankful for Miss America for having versatile and fabulous women in this program. And it's a great first half, so I'm excited to see who wins in the second.
I'm so excited.
Reverse runner-up is contestant number 6, Brooke Heavens. Our new Miss Northeast Iowa contestant number 5, our new Miss Blackhawk Valley. She is contestant number 8, Josie Hurt.
I'm here with the newly crowned Miss Blackhawk Valley's outstanding teen. How do you feel?
Overwhelmed, but super excited.
Oh, she also won interview and red carpet. She is a queen slaying. Congrats!
Thank you. I'm here with the newly crowned Miss Northeast Iowa. Miss Iowa's awesome!
Chastity, how do you feel?
I feel like I can't breathe. I'm super excited.
Oh my gosh, she's a Teen Queen Collective girly. I'm so proud of you. Congrats! I'm here with former Miss Polk County, my predecessor, and newly crowned Miss Blackhawk Valley. Also, overall interview and red carpet winner. I cannot forget that. How do you feel?
Very slay. I'm feeling very incredibly slay in this moment.
Well, you slay. Slip, stop,
slow. Slip, stop, slow so hard.
And she's going back to Miss Iowa with me. Congrats.
Yes. Thank you.